Look at this shit. Look at this stupid bullshit. Restarting in 12 minutes and 58 seconds. This shit comes up on my computer every single day. Automatically, your PC needs to restart to finish installing important updates. Every single day. And every single day, I click later. You know why I click later? Because there's no option to click never. I'd like to click never. I never want to install these bullshit, meaningless, superfluous... Later a few times, when a few days goes by, and you keep clicking later and later because you don't want to fucking do it, you just want to put it off, this automatic bullshit that interrupts your work and makes you turn off your fucking computer, and you click later every